And today, Gladys Berejiklian emerged in public for the first time since her shock resignation, the former Premier thanking her supporters and urging them to get behind her replacement.
A week ago, the most powerful woman in the country. Today on Sailors Bay Road, Northbridge, Gladys Berejiklian, trying to be incognito. Red shopping bag, but the trademark blazer was a giveaway. And it's here locals have been doing some redecorating.
I just want to say again a big thank you to everybody. It's been enormous comfort to know people care, and I want the community to get behind Premier Perrottet, as I know they will. He will be an outstanding leader, and at this important time we need everybody to follow the Premier's words and make sure that we come out of this lockdown as safely as possible.
The electorate office is looking more like a florist. The shop front wallpapered in messages of support.
I just want everybody to know that I'm going to read every single card and every single message. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you.
No questions were taken, no response to the ICAC inquiry into whether she encouraged corrupt conduct by former boyfriend Darryl Maguire.
Do what it needs to do. None of us, you know, whether we're the Prime Minister or the Premier or the Queen of England, are above, you know, have certain standards which we have to uphold.
And hear no shortage of Gladys loyalists who believe ICAC has brought down a great Premier.
It's a shame because she has done an amazing amount of good stuff.
I think it's a very sad day.
Despite all the messages urging her to make a comeback, Gladys Berejiklian has shown not the slightest hint she's interested in federal politics. Gladys for PM, it's just a case of wishful thinking by the faithful.
After a few hours with her staff, a handwritten note was posted on the front door, thanking people for their support. In part it read, "Serving the people of New South Wales has been the privilege of my life. Love and best wishes, Gladys."
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
5 days on from her resignation, the flowers keep coming. Voters here still in shock after the member for Willoughby walked away from the leadership. Mark Burrows, Nine News.